guys.
Okay, this is my favorite. Got cardinal tetras, huge ones. Look at the size of these cardinals. Some nice angels. Wow. Is this like a Amazon biotope? Quite a beautiful Amazon biotope.
There's some big plecos in here too.
Yeah, let's check for the plecos.
Oh, there's puffers. Oh.
What?
Puffers.
Hey! These Amazon puffers? They look so much bigger than mine. Exactly. big old boa. Baby arapaima in the store the other day. This is how big they get. And bigger. And anyone trying to buy a cute little baby red-tailed catfish, that's a big one. Stay small. And some common plecos.
Sorry.
Some wingtip tetras. Some tree frogs. And a nice frog, flagtail crotchalotus. Pink-tailed Chalcius. Got all these guys in my store, but much smaller versions, that's for sure. The pink-tailed Chalcius look really nice when they get bigger. Gotta keep that in mind, because as with the flag-tailed Crotchalotus. But I've always known how beautiful they are. Silver dollar, some more pigtail Chalcius. If I had a giant house, I'd definitely build this in the middle of it. That's a cool setup. Big old roaches, giant Peruvian cockroaches. Yikes. Those guys are big. Over here we got a Goliath bird eater. Can't really see. There we go. Dang, that's a big dinner plate sized spider. Some big old moon jellies, just like the ones I got at home. Even the same kind of LED lights.
Next one.